Turning to the campaign trail this morning, a Portland mayoral candidate Charlie Hales says he will make an important campaign announcement today, though the candidate not saying exactly what it's going to be, just that it regards his campaign for mayor. Hales, you might recall, fired most of his staff, including his campaign manager, just days after the primary election. The announcement is set for 10:30 this morning, so tune in right here on KOIN Local 6 at noon for the very latest.
The